good morning. Happy Tuesday. I just want to say hi, I love you, good morning, and I hope you have a great day today. Mwah.
That you loved me, but where were the clues? I died on the altar waiting for the proof. What if he's written my own? I up and die only in my mind. Oh, my mind.
Where's your fucking turn signal? So anyway, it makes me really, really upset and really sad that there are certain people in my life that I am incredibly close to, or I at least used to be incredibly close to, but because of the situation that happened, I am no longer close to them. And I don't know, it's hard because I want to talk about the situation, but I also don't want to talk about the situation, and I feel like there's only certain parts of the situation that I can talk about, so it's just one of those things. Anyway, I'm in my head, and I started spiraling, and